Hi everyone, I'm Soheila Qobadipouya, an Oracle Apex developer, and in today's tutorial I want to show you how to install extension for your board to use with BI Publisher in Oracle Apex and design your RTF for your report. As you know, for editing and designing RTF templates, you need to add BI Publisher tab to your board and design your layout for your report. In this tutorial, I want to show you how to install BI Publisher tab and add this tab to your report. Let's start. At first, you need to search. I tested before and it will work and correctly. And you can download and install it very easily. You should search Oracle BI Publisher Desktop 12.2.1.4.0 version for 64-bit Office on Windows. And please open the first link. In this page, you can find this for your system. If your system support 32-bit, you can download this. I'll show you. Let's check it and download. I should sign into my old account. As you see, I could download this file. Let me open my Word and show you. Now I don't have a BI Publisher tab in my Word. Okay, my friends, I download the Excel file and let's to install it. I click and run the administration. Now I click on run. Yes. And select the language for installation. By default is English. Okay. In this step, we click on next. Here you can change your path. Next, after install the BI Publisher, you should search in SR enable or disable. This should be enabled. For example, like this. Let me. When you search, Template Builder 4 will be enabled. You should enable it. Then you should open your Word. And you can see BI Publisher. Most of the time, probably you couldn't see BI Publisher. In this way, you should go to option and in add-ons, you should say the BI Publisher. Sometimes this will be disabled or don't check the this. In this time, you should go to options and select add-ins. and find disabled item, go, and if there is here, you should select and click on enable. Or if you don't see BI Publisher template in this list, even in disabled item, you should select come add-ins, go, and add from C oracles program file or program file oracle BI publisher desktop and template builder for board. Here you can see your file and add your BI publisher desktop .dot and add to this list and then check it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like this and subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. I'd be happy if you leave me a comment too, and don't forget to turn on your notification so you'll be the first to get my latest video on YouTube. If you need a private class or you need a passionate developer in your team, feel free to contact me. I see you very soon. Have a great time.